Well, we had to get an actual model, and we did several angles. It's not an exact portrait, close, but it's not an exact portrait, but it is, in reality, it's a pretty good likeness of her. If there's something, a little something that's not exactly her, that's okay, because this is about the story of the opera. I would say at the point where she is almost ready to do it. She's about to make her decision. Because after she of course makes does the killing, she descends into madness and loses her mind. And it just becomes a big mess. But here we don't see that yet. But we do see the dagger. She's thinking about it. She's got it. She's not clutching it tightly, but she has it. The dress is actually Lorraine's dress.
It's beautiful.
Because you really can't rent these things. And in reality, the dress isn't off-white. It's raw silk. So we have a dress that's not perfectly white, but that's okay. But I decided to give it a warm look. We do have some red. In fact, there's red all over this painting. You're gonna be thinking about red. You're gonna be seeing some red in the opera. But actually, the area of the dress that was the most work is up here. Mm-hmm. This in here. You expect a little trouble out of some places, like for example these little roses here. I knew that was going to be a little trouble. It just is, that's the way it is. We've got light here, light down here, but we've got a little shadow here and a little shadow back in here. Trying to balance things out on the canvas, you know. So your eye may pick that up and you feel that. You may. She's a little bit this way because I wanted to get all this into the canvas. Again, this is not exactly a portrait, but it's an image of the person, a story about, or painting about the story. We drew this out, drew it out with graphite. That takes about a week. I don't do anything until I'm satisfied with the drawing. I let the drawing sit, I come back, I study it for a while. Once I'm happy with the drawing, then I do an oil sketch. It's kind of a rough in. An oil sketch is where we are basically putting some oil on the lines and in the shadows, that sort of thing. It's called an oil sketch. I let the oil sketch sit for a while after it's finished. That takes about a week. In the oil sketch, the eye may be about 60% done. And once I'm satisfied that looks the way I want it, then we start laying the paint down for sure. And here's the beginning of the face. The face went smooth as butter. There was just nothing happened. It was a breeze. And the hair went quite well too as well. So completed the face and the hair, got some background down, got a little dark into it. Then put in the love seat. That went quite easily. And I knew the dress was going to be a lot of work. I had to mix up a lot of paint for that. You can't mix up just a little bit at a time. You're better off mixing up more than you need. Because what happens is the paint's sitting there for a week, 2 weeks at a time, even though you're covering it up every day. The outside of your paint pile, your little piles of paint begins to dry. The pile needs to be big enough to where you can clear that away and have enough paint inside that's still soft and not full of pieces of dry paint. I used larger brushes for the backgrounds, but unfortunately I was not able to do that with a dress. A dress just has so much to it. The largest filberts I could use was no more than this. My brush is no bigger than this. And for a large canvas, that's a lot of brush strokes. It's just the nature of the dress, that's all. But anyway, I think it came out pretty well. Anyway, complete and ready for the opera.